ages of children, the 27-year-old was caught out when probation officers found him trying to delete pictures from his hard drive. Elsewhere, the partner of a Lancashire mum who was run over by a drug addict